won't talk to you for a day, and now you feel different. All it takes for you to catch a case, and now you feel different. I strong feel, make me feel different.
Oh, they have us taking Mellow Crompton. I'm kind of shocked because we already have two defensive ends that are pretty decent. Peyton Turner is real old. But yeah, he looks decent. Look, we got two first round picks, baby. And they have us taking defensive ends in both of them. Why? But yeah, this dude got finesse moves, A, tackle B. That's good right there. He gets penalties, though. Good acceleration, decent agility, great. Change of direction, decent jumping, decent speed, decent strength. If he got some stamina, yeah, he could be somebody to pick up. Okay, weekly awards. Marquez Benjamin, or M. Benjamin. 7 tackles, 1 interception, which was the result of a pick 6. You got players that can negotiate. Oh my god, not now. How much money you got? $123 million. Yep. Bring him back. Nope. Not bringing Ryan Ramsey back. They missed it. I am. No, and definitely yes. He's an option now. Then get Kendra Mack first. Oh, Jesus. How many years? 4? I want more, I'm gonna be honest. Let's see what you say. Yeah, he want a bigger offer, okay. Go for this.
Missing my girl, I ain't seen her in days. What can I say? I'm out of the bay, trying to get paid. Look what I made. Thousands of people are knowing this J. I never changed. Can put myself back in the minimum wage.
Gotta keep balling, it's crunch time. Yeah. Eating these rappers is lunchtime. You the man, only sometimes. End your career with a punchline. The industry for me is the front lines. I'm speaking never mind. Getting money in my bloodline. Talking on my mind. Keep with a rip. Don't want to talk if it ain't about a dip. Nah, but ain't gonna be real quick. Ain't gonna stop till my net worth millions. Going school, I drop down. They try to read when I drop with a top down. Get me on stage, I rock out. Every day money can't break, no timeouts. Change up quick, they sign up. Trying to hear my line now. Thinking I'm come find out. 1v1, you dust like a whiteout. Studio been my hideout. Can't shed tears, mama, ain't no cry now. On me, gonna blind out. Get in the team, gotta pass your tryouts.
All right.
Woman is like Metro, groupies on me, that's fine, don't sweat those. Been on keeping my head strong, my dog ain't talk about Petco. Brand new ones, they retros, live fast, I ain't on set, my head stone. Top been grown, you ain't get money, been frank in the friend zone. Got, I ain't never switched up with a family. Be talking to that at me, gotta watch my wrist, that's classy. I'm a dog to a she nasty. Send them gosh, me, my mama proud she had me. Can't let nobody surpass me. I move to the back like an athlete. Got a little buzz, but these zippers don't chance me. Just take a look at my rap sheet. Independent, many so can't stand me. Won't stop till I got me a Grammy, a crib with a leg and a whip for my granny. I ain't never had me, no plan B. Look at me now, got a problem, get at me.
I can get it gone in a blink.
Stack money.
We can make a from the safe.
Money.
He can make a call if he tweet.
Black money.
I can make a ball when I speak.
Rap money.
Brother used to hide a hundred. The hashback partner used to bust a couple scams off of Snapchat. Shorty tryna come up on the bands cause of that. We don't give a Uncle Sam if you ask that. Where the money cash in the middle. Boy, I just solved the riddle for this pound cake. Giggles, now I see fiddle all around me. He little, my head was on a swivel. He was pushing a rental. Ain't it coincidental? He ain't really talking money. Who he talking to? Homie hopping, need a they all some. I can charge a band to get a glimpse of what I'm about to do. They be talking to every about what they ought to do. I ain't tripping off of nothing. My name is Topic Discussion. If I give them attention, they all will probably start blushing. So power and honey is the only thing that I'm crushing on. Bonafide, stood on everything that I stepped on.
I can get it gone in a blink. Stack money.
We can make a from the sink.
Money.
He can make a call if you tweet.
Black money.
I can make a ball when I speak.
Rap money.
Brother used to hide a hundred. The hashback partner used to bust a couple scams off of Snapchat. Shorty tryna come up on the bands cause of that. We don't give a Uncle Sam if you ask that. Where the cash at?
They couldn't see me coming with binoculars. Even if they did, tell me who the f*** was stopping us. The ops just keep popping up. Cops try and lock us up. When it's out the picture, but it ain't no Diddy cropping this. Sorry, officer. I'm a hood philosopher. In the open all the chakras up the block inside it and molten lava. Check it, thermometers. These rats is synonymous. The climate's in Guatemala, bruh. Bet your bottom dollar your favorite rapper to get devoured. Sign his death certificate quick, like sayonara. In fact, spread it if he quit and save himself a problem. He ain't got a chance to solve him. Tell me, get him any
gone in a blink.
Stack money.
We can make a from the same
money.
He can make a call if you tweet.
Black money.
I can make a ball when I speak.
Rap money.
Brother used to hide a hundred. The hashback partner used to bust a couple scams off of Snapchat. Shorty tryna come up on the bands cause of that. We don't give a Uncle Sam if you ask that. Where the cash at?
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and this one features the Saints' towering wide receiver. He's more than happy with last week's numbers, going well over 100 yards and scoring twice. It's the Saints and the Panthers, and it comes your way next.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
We are down on the bayou as you get a look inside the Superdome here in New Orleans.
Today it's week three, and we've got a good one in store, as it'll be the Carolina Panthers taking on the New Orleans Saints. Along with Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. And Charles, you look at this Saints team as they enter play. They were winners last time out, so they'll be looking, Charles, to make it two in a row.
And what I enjoyed when I watched their game tape and their victory last week is they put it together in every phase. Good offense, good defense, and some key plays on special teams. Let's see if they can get that second win in a row.
On the other side of the field for the visiting Panthers, they too were winners last time out, so something's got to give here.
I love it when both teams come in off of wins. Great mindsets, and it usually leads to a really well-played game.
And no run back on the opening kickoff. It'll come out to the 25. So here's
all right,
the Panthers now for their opening drive.
Let's D him up. Let's have a good game. He can run. He's thrown one interception already, but he's got four TDs. You just gotta watch for him. Let's spy him on the first play.
See what week three has in store.
He's a star, their captain.
They go play action. Young. He's got his man in the crossing route. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
Okay, let's see what he got when we blitz.
For Williams, there are the numbers from a week ago. Comfortably up over 100 yards when cruising past that number, and two touchdowns.
How'd you like to be the D coordinator this week? He watched that game last week, and I know his first thought was, we have to find a way to take him out of the game plan. We cannot let him do that to us.
Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another first down. And he's already got two catches on the opening drive. They know he's going to be a handful.
And sometimes you game plan for that offensively. You want to make sure that guy touches the ball. And sometimes it just happens naturally. And then you change your game plan. When he has the hot hand, you keep going back to him because he's running routes with confidence as the game goes on.
Young's incompletion on first down leads to a second and 10. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. And he comes back with one complete. They get seven out of that, so they're left with a third and three. Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up the first. They will run for the first time in Miles Sanders. And he is going to have the Panthers first down by a couple of yards as they're able to convert here on third and three. Right back to Sanders on first down, taken down at the 30. And you look at the Saints' defense. They were very good a week ago in the win over Minnesota.
Have to admit, I was extremely impressed by what I saw. They ended up getting 4 sacks in the game, stayed in the face of the quarterback the entire time, made it difficult for him to step up and find receivers downfield.
And that's what they told us this week, that pressure on the QB is key. And he'll get about 3 as he's brought down to the 28. This defense for the Saints, much improved from week one. They were terrific last week in getting their guys their first win of the season.
Have to admit, I was extremely impressed by what I saw on tape because they stayed in the face of the quarterback the entire game, ended up getting 4 sacks total, and made it difficult for him to step up and find receivers downfield. Also made it hard for him to escape the pocket and run.
Now contact up front as penalty markers come in. Who is this again?
Defense.
A bit of a jump there, CD. He breaks the line, and that'll be 5 yards.
And you've got to stay more disciplined than that, Brandon. That's just a free gift to the offense.
Up the middle they go with Sanders. And he'll take this into the end zone. Touchdown, Carolina. Miles Sanders, his second rushing touchdown on the year. And the Panthers will jump on top with the game's first score here this afternoon. Extra point by Blankenship is
okay.
7-0. Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown.
Wait, don't hold that defense.
From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. not get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. So here come the Saints now for their first drive. And a glance here at their shifty mobile signal caller.
That was a solid performance last week, wasn't it? Two touchdowns, no interceptions, ran the team well, won the ball game. Bottom line, may not have been earth-shattering, but it didn't need to be.
They begin with a run by Miller. And he'll get this up to the 34-yard line. A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down. Interior of that line blocked really well on that run, but also the two tight ends, they blocked well too.
Not only have they scouted the line of scrimmage, with their agility, they can get upfield and hit moving targets like linebackers, defensive backs. They do a really good job helping out the running game.
Clock rolling as we hit the midway point of this first quarter. They keep it with Miller on first down. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down. The numbers for Miller in last week's ball game: 23 carries, 73 yards.
A key component of his team's offense, he will certainly stay in that role if he keeps producing like this each week. Expect him to make a run in not only matching, but exceeding those numbers as this one goes on.
A gain of 3 last play. This time they double it and pick up 6.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
Third down and 1. Operating from the gun, Church escaping the pressure right. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. 5 yards on the scramble, and that's enough to pick up the first. Two first downs have him up near midfield now on first and 10. Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. There's Chris Olave. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. The Saints first down there on a gain of 11.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
And yeah, maybe a little over pursuit there as he's able to take this down to the 25-yard line. Another nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again. You were telling me this yesterday. This is exactly what they want to do on the opening drive, establish the ground game.
Yeah, remember our conversation. We were talking about what one of the GMs in the league has told me repeatedly. It's a big man's game. It's not necessarily size. He's talking about playing some big boy football. Line up, get leverage, knock people back, and establish the run early.
Looking to throw on second down. Church, and he'll find Moreau here. That'll go for a gain of 7. And it makes it third down and 2 yards to go. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
And the Saints are going to have a first and goal coming up as they find a way to convert there on 31. A stop there on third, they could have held him to 3 on this opening drive. Now they have to bow their necks on first and goal.
And if I'm looking at this from the offense's point of view, that's a big-time pickup right there, and I go back.
And he'll take it into the end zone for the Saints touchdown. Kendre Miller, his second touchdown on the season.
Do it, baby.
Where
did
he
do that, Kendre? Where did he do that?
So good running there at the end of the drive. He had the burst that set up the first and goal, and then one play later, he's in the end zone.
And a truck.
What I liked about that sequence is, I'm not sure who made the play call, but they understood the situation, understood the momentum. A nice hard-charging run, give it right back to him, and let him cap things off.
Extra point right down the middle.
Let's do this again, defense. Let's do this again.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And it'll come out to the 25 as he will not attempt a return. The Panthers coming back out onto the field for their second drive. Now, early on, you know, Charles, every game could be called a measuring stick game. But I think when it comes within your division like this, it's a measuring stick game with a little extra intrigue.
I would agree with that totally because...
Ooh, did you hurt Sanders? Big hit right there. Big hit right there.
This game is situated because at this stage
maybe he'll be back later.
It has that little extra juice
But at the same time,
sorry about that big hit.
Break if this were, let's say, week 15, 16, somewhere in that neighborhood.
Yellow, one, quick, yellow, three.
And he'll scratch out a yard up to the 30, and that's all. Two sacks, got another one here, picked up right where he left off.
Brandon, he spent the entire offseason working on new moves, new techniques, trying to add to his arsenal of pass rush moves. Certainly paying dividends in what we've seen so far.
Jake Bailey on now to punt here on fourth down.
Good stop team, let's do some more.
Punt, 6 yards on the return, and the Saints will take over with a first down and 10. New Orleans Saints, they get ready to set up shop for their second drive. This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated groups. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that in Charles's defense. They were very frustrated after giving up 6 the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways, because you know they're both motivated, they both game plan for this drive, and they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert its will over the other.
And now the throw here is incomplete, and with that, we come to the end of the first quarter of play. These two teams all tied after one. Ready for the second quarter from New Orleans. It's the Saints in possession as they've got it with a third down coming up. So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage. To throw on third down, Church. And that's going to be incomplete. The contact there enough to jar that ball free.
Yeah, over.
Brings up fourth down. Here comes the Saints punter now, as he's on to punt for the first time this afternoon. He was called on 3 times in the win last week as his first one here's away. Yeah, he was looking for the checkup bounce, didn't get it. That scoots all the way into the end zone now for a touchback. Now the Panthers offense, they get set to come back onto the field. These guys definitely hoping for a better showing than their last appearance. They couldn't really even move the football much beyond the shadows of their own goalpost, Charles. We'll see if they can get a better, more sustained drive going here.
Yeah, and every team that we ever talk to says the exact same thing. When you start a drive from that deep in your own territory, the goal is a minimum of at least 2 first downs, because even if you have to punt then, you change the field position, right? You flip the field a little bit. They didn't get that done. This time they want to string together a nice drive and help themselves out.
That throw by Young incomplete.
Timing's crucial in any throw, but when you throw a ball, so many things are going through the mind of the receiver. Catching the ball, timing it up with the quarterback, and my feet going to get down inbounds on that play. All those things going through his head.
On is Jake Bailey to send this one away.
Defense held up, y'all. The defense held up this time.
That'll be a 44-yard boot, just a yard on the return as he's covered up quickly. And they will take over first and 10. Back out onto the field now comes the New Orleans offense. And Charles, a very uninspired effort. The last time we saw them out there was a quick 3 and out, then they punted the football.
Yeah, and you never want to get stopped so soundly during a series, but what would be even worse now is letting it happen again right here. They've got to get going.
Nice way to start the drive, a gain of 12 and a first down. A handoff running left is Miller, and he's swallowed up right near the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. Again, it's Miller. And he'll get across midfield and into Carolina territory.
Now hold on here, because on that last run, it looks like we have a player who was shaken up. But the medical staff is going to come out here and take a look, and we will take a short break.
From the gun on third down, Church. And he will not be
able led that too far, Sam. Led that too far.
The coverage strong, and now it's fourth down. Here comes the Saints punter now, as he'll punt it away for the second time. And this one hits at the three and then bounds into the end zone for a touchback. Here's the Carolina offense as they get ready to take over here. The crowd
maybe one 007
of the edge after back-to-back punts.
They want some big plays. They want to see some offense. They want to see somebody break.
That's awful.
On the ground. Now it'll be interesting to see where the patience is on both sides. Each head coach, can you hang in there?
Lord, and try
to do something that could put your team in some jeopardy.
Here is Young. Got his man. It's Jonathan Mingo. First target, first catch, and a first down.
This has to go down as one of the simpler routes in the playbook, but oh so effective. Nice completion there. Keeps the sticks moving.
First and 10, Young. A short throw taken in by Okonkwo. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down.
I know sometimes we can get fooled when we watch him make catches, as we just saw him do there, because he really looks like a wide receiver the way he goes about his business.
Yeah, 230, 240 range.
Yeah, not super huge. Maybe not counted on to be that inline point of attack blocker that we used to have in the good old days. But you can flex him out. You can run wide receiver routes with him. You can make him a primary target, and that's how he'll shred a defense.
The Saints going to call the first of their timeouts. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Meanwhile, Young's throw taken in there by Cooks. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped. On first and 10, it's Sanders. And he's going to get a solid gain of down, second and right at a yard. Just need a yard here, second and 1. They'll run with Sanders up the middle. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage.
He weren't already.
2 yards the loss, and now they go from second and 2 to a tough third and 4. In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down. Throwing, Young. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
Good G.
Shifts kick is good, and they take the lead here now at 10-7. Now after the
damn breezy, isn't what we do. Away.
And he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line. Getting set to go again as we look at the back heading onto the field again. And I'm wondering if maybe they don't go away from him on this drive a little bit. He's been great, but they haven't scored a lot of points.
I think they still have to show him as a threat. Make sure he touches it a few times. But as you pointed out, use him as a decoy a little bit and get the ball in the hands of some other people to put more points on the board. He's done a really nice job of establishing them with his running.
Yeah, he's established himself well. Now can they put more points up? On second down, here's Miller. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. 4 yards the pickup, first down. The Saints are 1-1 through 2 games thus far. It's not a start that's going to set the world on fire, but they've been pretty solid nonetheless.
And the first thing that crosses my mind is certainly beats the alternative of starting 0-2. I do think that this is a team that's going to take a little time to find its footing. Hard to navigate the 0
It's tough, NFL.
Give them 19 there as the drive marches forward. So from Panther territory now, it's first and 10 at the 48-yard line. Pass the 20, and he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line.
101 yards rushing for him as he has been tough to stop here in this first half.
So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first. Touchdown, Saints! A 14-yard touchdown. And the Saints have taken
the lead. Yeah, Saints. Field game. Run over somebody while you get that touchdown, Philbin.
Out comes the kicking team here for the extra point. And that makes it 14-10. So that drive spanned five plays, and it all culminates in a Saints touchdown. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. And this will not be returned. It's a touchback, and they'll begin at the 25. And onto the field, here come the Panthers. And after the field goal last time, we'll see what they can get here. At least they got points out of the last drive, Charles.
I never met an offensive coach that didn't want a drive to end with a kick. Most of them wanted to end with a PAT, right? In this case, a field goal, they'll take it. Way better than the alternative, which is a punt.
Yeah, but you met fan bases that wanted that, that weren't happy with that field goal.
I haven't met a fan base yet that wants a drive to end with a kick, other than the extra point. That's it.
Young's pass taken in by Okonkwo. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando.
Lewis may not breathe if he left the numbers, so the score.
His first half of action. It's caught by Sanders. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. First down now, but that clock rolling. The throw over the middle, taken in. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. That one good for 20 on the catch and run. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Off the play fake, Young. He's got Mingo. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. So it's first and goal and a great opportunity to get that lead back before the break. They'll throw again, Young. And this is incomplete.
I know we're just in the second quarter and there's a ways to go in this game, but that's a second drop. I'm wondering if that's a little bit of an alarm bell for them when they start calling plays on the offensive side of the ball.
His eyes already looking upfield on that last one before he brought it in. Now the Panthers going to use the first of their timeouts as they stop it with 28 seconds to go in the first half of play. Sanders is in. Touchdown, Carolina. Well, he finishes off the drive with a touchdown run, Charles. Remember, he also had a catch on this drive as well.
And that's what running backs want to be in today's NFL, a complete back. Three downs, stay on the field, run it, and catch it. And he gets it done.
Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18. There again is the running back as he trots onto the field. And Charles, you can't really fault him. He's over 100 yards already. He's not the reason they're losing.
And that is really unusual because ordinarily, when you've set the tone this way and have run it this effectively, usually your team's in control. So it's a very strange situation. And you're right, you can't fault him. He's done a great job for his team thus far.
I'm guessing he's saying, feed me on the sidelines. Now will they continue to do it? Not wanting to take a chance this time, they'll keep it on the ground. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets this football out shy of the 30 to the 29. Now we'll get a quick timeout called by New Orleans, number 2, as they'll stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in this first half. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete.
And offensively, they'll take the timeout with 6 seconds left in the second quarter.
So even though it's first down, here's the field goal unit on now to try to get three before halftime. They'll spot it at the 47, so call it a 57-yard attempt.
Off
the crossbar, no good. A long-range effort denied 3 points at the very end. All things considered, a pretty good kick. Just cruel punishment there to be denied by the crossbar.
If you're going to hit from that distance, sometimes you're going to need a little luck. And unfortunately for him, this time the break goes against him.
He's letting it fly for Cooks. And incomplete on the deep ball. So we come upon halftime intermission here with the visiting Panthers taking the lead to the locker room. As we send you on over to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Coach.
All right, Brandon, thanks. And welcome in, everybody.
And we will skip the highlight show this week. Get right back to this Week 3 matchup. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Out come the Saints now. They'll go on offense first here to begin the third quarter.
But Charles, we saw a pretty entertaining first half, close ball game. Remember there toward the end of the second quarter, the opposition scored to take the lead. Now we'll see if these guys can get a score of their own to regain that lead.
Yeah, they want to have that type of a response, don't they? Because they want to find a way to take control of this ball game one more time. Gauntlet's been thrown down. They want to see if they're ready to answer it.
All right, rifles one. That's going to be intercepted. And he will bring this one back. It's a pick six for a Panther touchdown.
Rodrigo Blankenship on for the PAT.
And his guys will take a 10-point lead. A heck of a play there defensively, getting the interception.
All right, that may have cost me the game.
For the touchdown.
That may have cost me the game.
Well, he thought about coming out, but instead he does go down to a knee, and they'll bring the football out to the 25.
The New Orleans offense set to take over. Now remember, they were just out here a moment ago through the pick six, so we'll see if they can take better care of the football this go around.
And sometimes, partner, I think it's almost better that you just throw the pick six and you come right back out on the field. You're not over on the sidelines dwelling for it for very long. You're not hearing everyone say, oh, hey, you'll get them next time. Hey, don't worry about it. All that stuff just goes right out the window. You're right back out on the field with a chance to atone.
And he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. It'll go as a gain of 4. And third and 8 now.
They'll be in search of 8 yards here as they hope to convert the first down.
On third down, Church flushed out right. Throwing out right here, caught by Alave. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. Here comes the Saints punter now as he's on to kick it away. Averaging over 50 yards a punt so far as this one's away. A 40-yard punt, no return.
And it will be the Panthers' ball, first and 10. Now this offense back out and set to go.
Well, defense, if you're going to prove something, get us a win, y'all got to do it now.
Probably with the way they played, you would think the margin would be a lot bigger, right?
You would. And in your experience, how many times have we run into coaches where they've talked
to Los Angeles is back.
We just want to put in the hands of our defense and have them win the game. In this case,
yeah, not the case.
Not at all. You want to put in the hands of your offense, but you always feel better about saying defense because you think defense is a constant and offense kind of comes and goes. Today, this game, no, they need their offense to stay on a really high level.
So far, now they face a third down and 4 after that incompletion on second down. To throw, Young. He's got a man complete. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. That's a gain of nearly 40 yards on third and medium to pick up the first.
Man in motion left, Mingo.
Now a carry for Sanders. Pretty nice aggressive run there before being brought down just inside of the 30. 75 yards for him on the ground now as he has been terrific here this afternoon. Second down, back to Sanders.
And he'll take this down just shy of the 25-yard line. And he got half of what he needed there, 2 yards. And it'll bring up a third and two more.
Now come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here.
Young on third and two.
He's got his target. That's complete. And he is going to have a Panthers first down as they're able to convert on third and short yardage with a gain of 4.
Now here's Young. Got his man. It's Williams. And that's good for a gain of 6, and that's going to bring up second down.
It's a pickup of 6. Brings up second and 4 at the 16-yard line.
Looking to throw, Young. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
He didn't just deny a big throw there. He brought that one up in the red zone. An excellent play. One that made him save points on the board when this drive is over.
From the gun.
Work in the middle of the field. He's got a man complete. And the Panthers are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points.
Nick Red. Jack White. Jack Hunt.
They'll run with Sanders.
And a little bit of space there. Takes it inside the 5 to the 3. A pickup of 4 on first down. It'll be second and goal.
Sanders again, but he will go backwards as he stopped for a loss.
This will be a loss of 3, and now a much tougher third down looming. Young to throw it, and this is going to be incomplete.
What an excellent defensive stand there in the red zone. Nice tight coverage. They certainly recognized how important it was to bring a fourth down here.
Blankenship's kick is good.
And that will extend their lead even further.
So a nice kick there as they are able to add on to their lead.
And that's exactly what you're looking to do. Maneuver yourself into range. That way, if your drive stalls out, you're able to get something out of it. And they do so right there.
And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21.
Out onto the field comes New Orleans.
The last series for him, a little disappointing, forced a punt. And now they'll try to do better here and come away with some points as they begin this drive, first and 10.
Bulldozes past him. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a 2nd and 3.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
To throw on 2nd down, Church. Quick hitter here, it's complete. 68 yards receiving now for him in the game. And a 1st down on that last catch as well. Miller will get it. He has been busy today.
And the defense closes quickly there. He'll get maybe a yard to the 33. Ball at the 33, 2nd and 9.
Early down stuff to put this offense in a precarious position. We know that securing the point of attack, especially against the big-bodied guys in the middle of this day, has got to be priority one.
Now, meanwhile, here's a 2nd down throw that's knocked away and incomplete. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on 3rd down. Looking to throw, Church. Pressure comes in, he's brought down. It's a Panther sack.
Finally hauled down for the first time this game. Multiple defenders in there to drop him.
He's averaging just under 50 yards a punt as he gets this away. Fair catch called for and taken right near the 30-yard line. A 41-yard punt there with no return. And the Panthers will take over now, 1st and 10.
Blue check, yellow line, cut, cut.
It's Young off play action.
Left side here to Sanders. And he's out of bounds, able to take this one up to the 35. So just 3 yards on the completion there, and that'll make it second down.
White, yellow, opposite, green, black, white.
Running right, here's Sanders. And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49.
92 yards rushing for him now with a couple of touchdown runs to boot.
First down, Young. And Cooks has it over the middle. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. 11 more on that one and another first down. And they're not going to get to the line to run another play. So we will switch ends as the third quarter has come to a close. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL.
That's not the deal called. But we'll see how it works.
Young on first down.
Open man is Mingo. Complete.
Staying out for
this down inside the 30.
And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And they'll be left with a second and about a foot. Young off the play fake. Throwing left side. It's complete. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. A good chance now to put this game on ice. This is first and goal. They'll run. It's Sanders. And he is in. Touchdown, Carolina. Miles Sanders, his third touchdown of the game and fourth on the year. And the Panthers are looking to make it two straight as they add on to this fourth quarter lead. And this is going to be caught. So add two more to the lead as they continue to pour it on here in the fourth.
And the formula there on the two-point try, they go five wide, not even the option to hand the ball off. They got it.
They tried to create space, and there isn't a whole lot of it there. For the defense, what you're trying to do is make sure that if someone, if they're going to catch the ball, make them catch it behind you because they run out of space with the back line. But in this case, the offense figured it out. The
New Orleans offense back out and ready to go. See if they can put this drive in the end zone, Charles, because it's been a little bit of a rough go at times. They've had to punt the football a ton in this ball game because of stalled out drives.
So are you saying that you're kind of tired of seeing the punter run out there and do his thing during this game? Is that what you're trying to say?
Well, I mean, I'm okay with it. I have a feeling that this offense, they don't want to see the punter again.
And frankly, the punter doesn't want to run out there anymore himself. He would love to see his offense put together a drive and give his leg a rest.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
What we just saw there, that's really been a common theme all afternoon.
A lot of pressure. That forced the errant pass. He's been under duress this entire afternoon. He just had to unload that one. He's fortunate it was just incomplete and not intercepted.
Not at all what they envisioned on third. In the wrong direction. And they're indeed going to go for it here on fourth down. So trailing here in the last quarter, let's see how this plays.
Oh, tries to force. Where are you throwing that, man? Intercepted.
And they're going.
Where are you throwing that?
The red zone, right around the 17-yard line. Well, just another reason to celebrate there on the defensive side with the interception, and this is a game that they clearly have firmly in their grasp.
Yeah, a lot of handshakes, a lot of hugs, a lot of smiles. It's been their day.
And he'll get about three as he's taken down at the 14-yard line.
That play reminded me a lot of a former teammate of mine. We used to call him the trash man. His ability to sift through traffic and make plays was uncanny.
And that's exactly what you want from your Mike linebacker. And Young's throw there incomplete.
Well, fourth quarter with a 3-score lead here, Charles, but they're still going back to the air and looking for more points.
Well, with this game well in hand, it's an opportunity for the guys to come off the bench and get a chance to play. And a lot of coaches, they want to run their full playbook no matter who's on the field.
That throw by Young incomplete.
Out there is Rodrigo Blankenship in the field goal unit.
This a 31-yard attempt. Blankenship's kick is good. And that will extend their lead even further.
Well, ultimately not really sure that they're going to need those 3 points, but they'll take the 3 and they pad that lead.
Yeah, this one's already wrapped up, but you and I both know if you're an offensive coordinator, you never let up on the gas unless the head coach tells you to do so. And maybe you've actually clicked him off in your headset so you can keep calling plays and trying to add to this lead.
And makes it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw.
He completes it to Olave.
And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. A well-executed 22-yard gain. Back to throw. Church.
Come on, man. Intercepted
a third time. And the Panthers will take over possession here up at the 44.
That was yay. I hate throwing interceptions.
So this one is over. A victory for Carolina. And it was their defense that really made the stake.
Throwing one was bad enough, but three.